Are you Mr. McAllister?
Excuse me?
I'm trying to reach you. You're tougher to get than the president. You must be Stan. How you doing? Okay. You hear me or what?
No, I'm not real good. Not real plain.
Are you Mr. McAllister?
Yes, I am.
Yeah. Where the fuck you get off talking to people about me behind my back going over my head?
Excuse me?
What people would you think I wasn't going to find out?
What are you... Who are you? Who is this?
I'm a lawyer.
Who is this?
You said I'm bringing heat on you? I gotta listen to people because of your fucking shit? You're ordering me out? You better get your own fucking army, pal. Yeah.
Who is this? I don't know who you are. I wish you wouldn't call my house, whoever you are.
Are you Mr. McAllister?
No, ma'am, I'm not.
The Mr. McAllister who lives here?
No, I sure don't. Who is this?
You said I'm bringing heat on you? I gotta listen to people because of your fucking shit? Yeah, at least you could do is return my phone calls.
What's wrong with you? Who is this?
No. I think in all fairness...
Hello?
I should explain to you exactly what it is that I do. For instance, tomorrow morning I'll get up nice and early, take a walk down over to the bank, and if you don't have my money for me, I'll crack your fucking head wide open in front of everybody in the bank. That's my business.
Ma'am, who are you? What is your name?
You know, I get calls from back home every fucking day. They think you went batshit. You hear me or what?